This is just notation, different notation. So this is actually the derivative of one of those functions, dy dx. So you have 5x fourth minus 3x. So therefore, you would have d squared and x squared. So therefore, that's going to be 20x cubed minus 3. D cubed y over dx cubed is going to be equal to d4y over dx. What? Yeah, it's definitely 60. I guess I was thinking cubed. I don't know why. And that's going to be 120x. Nope. Because this is d1, x1. Right?